In South Australia, mice outbreaks happen on average once every 10 years. They erupt after a period of wet weather creates bumper harvests. By the time they're discovered, it's usually too late. It's every farmer's living nightmare. One unfortunate farmer filmed the actual moment she realized her pest problem was out of control. Among the pens, the mice found a limitless supply of food and safety from predators. It didn't take long for their numbers to go through the roof.